Welcome. Today we'll be discussing about the taxability of pension. Pension is classified into two types: commuted pension, lump sum payment received at the time of retirement; uncommuted pension, monthly pension received by employee after retirement. Commuted pension and its taxability. If received by government employees, it's not taxable. For non-government employees, if you receive gratuity, one-third of the commuted value of total pension is exempt, irrelevant of covered under gratuity or not. If you do not receive gratuity, half of the commuted value of total pension is exempt. Uncommuted pension and its taxability. It is fully taxable in the hands of both government and non-government employees. Some other circumstances. Pension received by a widow or legal heir of a deceased employee is not taxable as salary, but taxable under Section 56 as income from other sources. Family pension, tax exemption, least of the following: up to one-third of the pension amount or Rs. 15,000. Relief under Section 89 is available if commuted income is taxable. Pension received from UNO is not taxable. Pension received by a widow of the United Nations ex-officials from UN Joint Staff Pension Fund is also exempt. We hope you found this video useful, and always remember, tax se mat daro, HNR block ke saath chalo.